Welcome to Daily Encouragements with Pastor and Pastor Mrs. Okunnu. And now for a word of encouragement.
Hallelujah. Isaiah 30:15 says, "For thus says the Lord God, the Holy One of Israel, in returning and rest you shall be saved. In quietness and confidence shall be your strength. As you return and rest in the Lord today, all will be well in the mighty name of Jesus. The joy of the Lord will be your strength. The confidence of the Lord will be your portion. Go and prosper today, and I will surely hear your testimony. God bless you. Amen."